Hello guys, in this video we will see how to enable cheats automatically. In this video we are going to see how to enable cheats in automatically in SiriusXM 3 or SiriusXM Fusion. This cheat will work in these two versions. You have to write a code cheat underscore b enable cheats. Remember this guys, cheat enable cheats equal to 3. This thing you have to now go to the game. So let's say press any key to start. Single player combine all of these versions: Sirius, Duke, Realm of Despair, Jewel of the Nile, SiriusXM 3 BFE, Blanky Valley, Legend of the Beast. For all these versions, the first encounter, the second encounter, Karnak table. For all these versions, these cheats will work. So let's go to any one of these. Let's say, for instance, let's go to Sirius Duke and then the abuse or whatever. Anything it will work, anywhere it will work. So start the game. The moment you start the game, let it load for a while. This is taking so much time guys, so let's wait, no worries. So we are going to use only this simple code. Once you enable, type this code in the console mode. So by the way, what is console mode guys? What is console mode in SiriusXM game? In SiriusXM game, console mode means the left side key of numeric 1 button, that is you have to press this. This is console. Then you can type. So let's see, the game is loaded or not. Let's see. Yes, it's loaded. Continue. That's all. Let this graphics part, once the graphics part is over, now press the console key. And here you have to type whatever I typed, that cheat underscore p enable cheats. Enable seats equal to 3, and then press enter. Once this is done, just to check whether what you've done is done or not, just press escape button now. See, now you can see developer seats enabled. Now press one more time escape, you will see F3 cheats. To appear this F3 cheats, I did all these. Once the F3 cheats appears, you can go there and you can use all these god mode, turbo mode, ghost mode, max health, give all, kill all. All these cheats you are ready to use. For example, apply god mode, turbo mode, ghost mode, prime mode, and then click back. So once you are in game, now you are in god mode, ghost mode, turbo mode. So this is the way. Automatically, again, whenever if you want to have more cheats, again go simply here and then choose give all will give all the weapons, full of weapons. So like that, I hope you understand, guys, how to enable auto cheats in Serious app. Thanks for watching the video. Enjoy.